Okay, part four of the holiday house. We are continuing today. Let's see, we need to get over and pick up some more wood. I don't know if I think I might have my truck over at the place where I can purchase the parts. Let's check. I think I've got the truck over here. Yeah, okay, I need two pallets of wood. Should be able to get two of them. Okay, well, I didn't get many videos done today, but I will have quite a few set to release, well, today, when this is releasing. I was trying to get a bunch done today, but I had sync problems, so I had to deal with that, so I didn't get as many videos done as I was hoping. I hope this is the pallets of wood that I'm supposed to be getting. Gonna need all these things eventually. Let's see if we can get some more to come with. We can always dump them over at the other location, at the location that we're gonna need them. I will take all I can carry over there right now. I don't have to think about it when it comes to actually needing him over there. I should have got these lined up better, but okay, I guess that's how we're gonna have to go, because I didn't get the other stack quite right. job site. But yeah, I was planning on having a bunch of videos done early this morning and my sink gave me problems. It started getting backed up, so I tried to blow it out and it blew the pipe off. So that caused problems. So I went and got new pipes, and well, the pipe that comes from the actual drain was rusted. So it was causing a leak. So then now I have to get that fixed. So I'm still not done with the whole problem with the, with the sink, but I kind of took a break from it. I could probably grab this stuff with the big crane too. Which actually, I think it would probably be a better idea. Let's jump in that. And try that once. I'll leave it up, posted up like that so that it doesn't, leave it like that so that it's stable. Is this apartments or something? You should be able to walk through the whole house. Nice. Okay, ceiling elements. I think that's probably what those are. Hopefully this is what I'm needing. Thank you. jump out because I gotta take that semi and go pick up the other stack. Whoops. Okay, now to the sawmill. We don't have to drive it this time, which is nice, but you didn't have to watch that anyways, because the magic of editing. Now all I gotta do is drive underneath that. They got it set up, so. Sawmill. I don't know if I'm gonna need it anymore. I don't think I'm going to, but I'm not gonna trade it back in yet. Yeah, I'm spending money on it right now, waiting for it to get finished, but I don't wanna end up finding out that I needed it still. Seems to be dark when I take these screenshots for some reason. Very cool. Turned. case right there. There's gonna be an upper floor. Have your hard hats on. Wow, that one lined up on its own. I got, oh, I think I've got, no, I don't have enough, but pretty close. Maybe the upper floors. I'll take the semi over. Well, yeah, if I could get the, and get them all on there with the fork truck, then I don't have to bring that big crane over. Fit them all on here. I could probably get the last of the stuff on the big semi truck. Out of here, because this has got, this is gonna be blocking let's head over to the supplies. Pallets of those. everything I need. See what I'm dropping it. Okay. Good. Okay, this one is gonna go over here. Digging that picture right there. See, I'm at a different angle than I usually am. Yeah, I'm trying to get it lined up. There we go. Yeah, it's usually I'm coming from the other side, so now all the controls are backwards to what I've been used to. Ooh. That sucker ripping around. I gotta unpack the materials. Let's get out and let's move this truck. Kind of off the job site. Okay. What? I was thinking about undoing the, unpacking it right now, but I think it's a good spot to end this episode. Next stage, I think we're working on the upstairs, and then I think we're gonna be working on the garages, probably in the next couple episodes. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. Thank you, everybody that's watching and smashing that like button. If you share the video, that's awesome. And being subscribers, I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your night.